is stuck in the clouds. She
Let's take a look at a few household chores and see what they have in common.
Quit fooling around. I told her I love the view from up here. Warm sun and wind in my ear will watch the world from above as it turns to the rhythm of love. We may only have tonight, but till the morning sun, you're mine, all mine. Play the music low and sway to the rhythm of love. Well, my heart beats like a drum, a guitar string to the strum of beauty. Beautiful song to be sung. She's got blue eyes deep like the sea that roll back when she's laughing at me. She rises up like the tide the moment her lips meet mine.
What is propylene glycol? Propylene glycol is a clear, odorless, tasteless, and colorless liquid that has a thick and sticky consistency. Its compound is C3H8O2, which is neutral and tends not to react with other compounds. It's a substance that helps retain moisture and prevents things from drying out. It also helps the skin to feel smooth and moist, which is why it's in many skin products. Propylene glycol helps to reduce freezing temperature to about 59 degrees sub-zero Celsius and increases the boiling temperature to about 188 degrees Celsius. Propylene glycol acts as a preservative in many substances to prevent it from freezing and to keep it fresh.
How it's made.
Today we're going to learn how to make propylene oxide. We take a basic ingredient, propylene and chloride, and we combine it with H2O. And then we stir in some sodium hydroxide. I already have some measured out, so we're just going to pour it in. Now you have your new mixture of propylene oxide. Since we just made some propylene oxide, we're now going to make propylene glycol. We take the propylene oxide and we add some H2O. We make sure it's at 200 degrees Celsius. Because propylene oxide is not 100% soluble in water, we have to add a little methanol in it. When we mix it together at 200 degrees Celsius, we create a compound called propylene glycol.
Obviously, propylene glycol isn't made in small quantities like shown. It's made in huge plants that have capacities of about 100,000 tons to about 600,000 tons or more. A few locations of these plants are in State, Germany, Munster, Germany, Rotterdam, Netherlands, Brindisi, Italy, China, and many more.
What are countries like Northeast Asia, Europe, and the United States spending on propylene glycol? In Northeast Asia, prices are about $1,390 per ton. In Europe, prices have been low over the last year due to slow productions in plants. Current prices are at about $1,800 per ton. In the United States, due to its high demand for pre-season antifreeze, prices are at around $1,760 per ton. However, over the last few months, prices have dropped about $600. Although the prices of propylene glycol tend to go up and down, they remain pretty stable due to its seasonal demands and production quantities. Demand for propylene glycol has increased over the past few years. On estimation, in Europe, the demand has increased about 2 to 2.5% per year. However, it still remains low due to automobile and construction sectors. In the United States, an estimated increase of 1.5% per year in the automobile industry, and around 2.5% per year in the cosmetic product industry. And in China, the overall increase in demand is about 6 to 7% per year. Propylene glycol has had a huge impact on the way humans live their lives on a day-to-day basis. It is in many products, and we don't even notice it. Shampoo, laundry detergents, lipsticks, lotions, deodorant all contain propylene glycol, allowing the product to remain either moist or thick. According to Propolene Glycol Industries, an estimate of 2.6 to 3.5 billion pounds are sold per year to date. Propolene glycol has been the source of a few problems of irritation to the skin, eyes, and throat. This is from low levels of propylene glycol, which is its most popular concentration used. However, this rarely happens and usually under rare circumstances. Propolene glycol is safe to use for humans and animals. Propylene glycol has allowed companies to make soft and chewy pet foods, knowing that they will not lose this texture quickly. It helps keep soft foods and treats made without meat fresh, moist, and chewable. It also has helped farmers by allowing them to keep food out in sub-zero temperatures without it freezing and becoming uneditable. The production, use, and disposal of propylene glycol do not harm the environment in any way. It is a harmless material in small percentages, which is what is released into our environment. Propylene glycol is a neutral compound of C3H8O2. It has many important uses, and we use it every day without even noticing. It is created through a chemical reaction of propylene oxide reacting with water, and is bought at about $1,500 a ton. It is harmless to both humans and animals, and has no environmental impacts on the earth.
Stuck in the clouds, she begs me to come down, says boy, quit fooling around.